Get the IMM settings from this Lenovo X3100 server. So I'm going to press F1 during the boot. Okay, so let's see. Okay, I'm booting up now. Press F1. Okay. Server settings. Integrated management module. Network configuration. So it's a shared port. Shared static IP. Okay, you can configure here 248. I don't see anywhere to set up user password. So anyway, so this is a setting for IMM. So I'm going to exit and trying to log in.